One and all. Today I am going to discuss another set of problem regarding a Karnaugh map. In Karnaugh map, in examination they will ask like this question: A system has, listen carefully, a system has four inputs. A system has four inputs. The output is high. The output is high when the majority of the inputs are high. Listen carefully. A system has four inputs. First point you have to remember is system has four inputs. Four inputs means A, B, C, D. There are four inputs. The output is high. High indicates one. We have to write the output as a one. How? When? When the majority of the inputs are high. In four inputs, A, B, C, D, 0 to 50 we have to write. In that, majority of the inputs are high means total number of 1s should be more. Then we have to put as output as 1. I will show the example. This is very important question for examination point of view. In previous 2 to 3 years it will be repeated questions only. So we have to listen this carefully and also solve similar problems regarding this method. Clear? So first, a system has four inputs. I will take here A, B, C, D. Make a line. Here, this is Y output. Here, 8, 4, 2, 1 method. So, first is 0. Initially 0. 0 means 0, 0, 0, 0. Next, 1. 1 means 0, 0, 0. 1 indicates 1. Next, 2. 0, 0. Here, 2 is there 1. The remaining will be 0. Have to write 0 to 15. And then go for output. Clear? 3. 0, 0, 1. 2 plus 1, 1, 3. 1, 1. Next, 4. 0, 0, sorry, 0, 4 indicates 1, remaining will be 0, 0. Next, 5, 0, 1, 0, 1. Next, 6, 0, 1, 1, 0. Next, 7, 0, 4 plus 2, 6 plus 1, 0, triple 1. Next, 8, 1, 0, 0, 0. Next, 9, 1, 0, 0, 1. 8 plus 1, 9. So, 9. Next, 10, 8 plus 2, 1, 0, 1, 0. Next, 11, 1, 0, 1, 1. 8 plus 2, 10 plus 1, 11. Next, 12, 8 plus 2, 1, 1, 0, 0. Next, 13, 1, 1, 0, 1. Next, 14, 1, 1, 1, 0. Loss is all are 1. 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 plus 1, 15. This is the input for 4 variables. Next, before we go to write the output, we have to draw a truth table and also draw a K-map. And also write the summation form. And finally, we have to write the expression. And last point is, we have to design this circuit using NAND gate only. Clear? So, totally, we have to write three concepts. One is drawing the truth table, writing the K-map and circuit. Clear? After this output, this is the output. They are asking, a system has four inputs. A system has four inputs already written. Next, the output is high. You have to write here high means 1. High means 1. You have to indicate it as a 1. When the majority of the inputs are high, if the majority of the inputs are high, then you have to put as 1 in the output. Otherwise, remaining will be 0. Clear? So, all are 0. There is no majority of the inputs are high. So, this is also a 0. 0001. No, majority of the inputs are not high. Here also 0010, no high. 0011, both are same. 0001, equal. So 0 only. 010, no. 0101, no. Majority is not there. 0110, no. Majority is not there. Put as it is. Next. 7. Oh, 111 is there. Majority is there. Put 1. Next. 8. 0. Next. 9. 0. 10. 0. 11. Yes. 11 is majority of the inputs are there. 3 ones. So we have to put as it is 1. 12. 0. Next. 13. Majority. 14. Majority. 15. Majority. These are the output for first step is completed. Next. Write a K-map for the given truth table. So how? Here, first we have to write F of 4 input A, B, C, D is equal to summation M of, summation M of, is it carefully? Summation M of, so wherever the 1, this is 1, this is 1, 1, 1, 1. Totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which one is 1? 7. Next, this is 11. Next, 13, 14, 15. 13, 14, 15. This is the input to design a K-map. How we will design 4 class 4 matrix? Clear? So this is A bar, B bar, A bar, B, A, B, A, D bar, C bar, D bar, C bar, D, C, D, C, D bar. Clear? Next, we have to write, first we have to write the format. Inside 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Clear? Now you have to represent these values. So 7 represent 1, 11 represent 1, 13 represent 1, 14, 15. After representing, we have to go for mapping. So no octa, no hexa, only we are using a pair here. See here, this is one pair. And this is one pair. And this is one pair. And this is one pair. In one, in between, all the pair are there. So this is, I will represent this, this is as a y1, y2, this is y3, this is y4. Finally, y is equal to y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y4. y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y4. So y is equal to, so listen here, y1, this one. So this one and this one, these two. A bar B and A B. So here A bar A cancel. A bar and A is cancelling. So remaining will be D. And similarly, upper side, CD. There is no cancellation, so only one is there. So we have to put B, C, D. Left. Come for Y2. Here Y2, this one, this box. Listen carefully. Here single is there, no cancellation here. A, B. Go for upper, 2 is there. So CD and CD bar. DD bar cancel, remaining will be C. Plus ABC. Clear? Next, Y2 over Y3. Come for this side, Y3. This box. Here only one is there, AB. AB. Here, 2 is there. C bar D, CD. C bar C cancel, remaining will be D. Plus. Next, y4. Come for these two. Here only one is there. These two. B, B one cancel. Remaining will be A. And upper C. So final answer is y is equal to BCD for y1, ABC for y2, ABD for y3, ACD for y4. This is the final answer. After getting this final expression, next go for circuit designing using only an AND gate. You have to use only an AND gate. No other circuit cannot be used. So, I will write here. I will take A, B, C, D. So, here B, C, D is there. Take B, C, D, NAND gate. Next, A, B, C. A, B, C. Use NAND gate. Next, A, B, D. A is here. B is here. D is here. Use NAND gate. You have to give junction while writing. You have to give junction. I am writing simply a single line. But while jumping here, you have to give a junction to continue. Next, loss is ACD. A, C, D. So, this is BCD. This is BCD bar. This is ABC bar. This is ABD bar. This is ACD bar. Why you have to write bar? Because we are using an AND gate. First is BCD, right? BCD, and we are using an AND gate, so complement of BCD. So BCD bar. Again, you have to merge these two. Here, BCD bar into ABC bar, 4 bar. Clear? Here also. ABD bar, ACD bar, 4 bar. Because again you have to use a NAND gate. Next, after this, again you have to combine these two NAND gate. Now, answer will be for this. This answer will be again BCD bar, ABC bar, whole bar, another one bar for this into ABD bar, ACD bar, whole bar and double bar. Both double bar will be get cancelled. According to De Morgan's law, BCD into ABC into ABD ACD bar will get the value as a Y is equal to BCD plus ABC plus ABD plus ACD. So this is the final answer. By seeing this expression, step by step we have to draw the circuit. So these are all for the today's class. If you have any doubts regarding this problem, this is very important problem, please message me in the comment box. Thank you one and all for listening this video.